Hey, are you fresher or entry-level engineer aiming to build your career in oil and gas industry like refinery, petrochemical or even in power plants? Then one of the most important skill you need to master is reading P&ID, that is how to read piping and instrumentation diagram. If you ask why P&ID is so important, then number one, P&ID gives you the blueprint of the plant. Number two, it shows you how equipments, pipelines, valves, and instruments are connected. And number three, it helps you to understand plant operation, safety, as well as troubleshooting. In short, if you can read the P&ID, then you can understand the heart of the plant. That's why I have created a beginner-friendly piping and instrumentation PDF guide, especially designed for freshers and entry-level engineers. It breaks down complex symbols and notations into simple explanation, so you can confidently read and interpret P&ID. So start your journey today and master P&ID, strengthen your basics, and stand out in any interviews, even on your first job. So check out the link of this PDF in the description below. We'll see you soon. Thanks for the watching.